但是没办法，真的没办法。我是普通人，谁也不是超人。That
movement needs to be pretty. It doesn't really matter if I can fly to the moon.
相信自己，好吗？大胆的去走。OK，不要害怕错。不，知道吗？
My name is Nadim, and as a show host in China, I've shadowed people from different walks of life to know more about their work. Rural doctors, forest rangers, and poverty alleviation officials. Now, I want to challenge myself and learn a new trade, for real this time. So I've decided to become a Jingju apprentice. But there's a catch. I only have 100 days to learn an art that takes years to master. This is my journey to the Jingju stage.
I 再来一个完整的。对。哎，看一看。哎，你好，你好。嗯，怎么样？现在？还行，还行。还行。嗯，因为今天正好我过来，然后呢，我也是想在二位老师不知情的情况下，你更不知情的情况下，看一看你现在的这个状态。啊，可以，可以。 钉子步站好了，走，变，腾，嘟，走，嘟，八大腾，嘟，八大腾，哎，八大腾。以目前现在来看下来。 离专业的要求，坦率的讲哈，我觉得有距离。比如说他第一个蹦桌子那个地方，我们尽量可以不让他这么蹦，因为他下身不是特别的漂亮。然后惠康有办法给他再弥补一下，或者是咱们是软飞脚、假飞脚什么上桌子或者怎么样，有没有这种办法？You
know, I feel proud of jumping on a table, but for Zhu Lao Shu, for Leo Darko, he's like scrap it. Find another movement because the way he's jumping is not pretty. He doesn't care that it took me one full month of jumping every day for me to get on that table. He doesn't care because if he needs to follow Jingju by the book, that movement needs to be pretty. It doesn't really matter if I can fly to the moon. If it's not pretty, it has no place in Jingju.
朱老师要求你的钉子步还是不准确。 弓箭步的这个脚前弓的这个地方还是往里抠，头有点歪。现在要让我们的专家老师看到你是一个没有接触过京剧的这样的一个朋友，能在100天之内能简单的掌握京剧的一些专业的要领。It's
I think I can never reach the standard that they have. I thought that. My patience is running low.
我没有很多的耐心。嗯，纳蒂姆啊，一开始接触京剧，肯定是一个兴奋的状态。
啊，练的也比较起劲儿，然后慢慢的，我们京剧就会到一个，疲劳期啊，就是往上爬坡的时候，我觉得是最难的。现在给人一种感觉就是说，哎，我就这样了，再怎么折磨我就来吧，但是必须得坚持下来，要不然就白费了。哎呦。
不好意思啊。
爸，哦。
如果说因为困难来了你就放弃的话，感觉就是也对不起之前自己的那些辛苦。
你知道为什么要剃头吗？
为什么？
就是两边啊。你要是有头发的话，勒完了以后它就会滋出来。你试试好吧。
哦，我试试。
你也试试。
OK。
把耳朵拿出来，对，这叫吊眉，水沙，对，它起到一个固定的作用。
It's gonna be a very emotional moment tomorrow when I cut my hair. It definitely is. I don't want to lose it, but there's no escape.
哇、wow.
It's been a long time since I've seen myself without a beard.
Ooh.
Wow. Who is this guy? Oh my god.